So all you 90s and 80s kids, put your hands up. Hello everyone, this is Calliopal and today I am going to talk about these songs that we have danced in our childhood, especially if you are 80s and 90s kid, you know, you would be able to relate to this video. I'm not saying ki you have to take part in some competition in school. Yaar, mirror ke samne bhi to dance kiya hoga, like me. Or on your own birthday parties, friends ke birthday parties. So let's begin today's video. So the number one song which comes to my mind is Kabutar Ja 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 from Maine Pyar Kiya. You remember like Bhagyashri in that white dress and she had a kabutar. And I was very small I think when Maine Pyar Kiya released, so but I still remember dancing to it. Next one is from Dil movie. Actually I remember like two songs. One is that Hum Bejaisi Khadi Hai Ladki Hai Ya Chhadi Hai. And the other one is Dam Dam Adam Aaj Na Chhodunga Tujhe Dam Dam Adam. There was this face-off kind of between Aamir Khan and Madhuri in that song that was amazing. So when I watch some of these songs, you know, you actually see that so many of these steps are just wrong. It's just harassing the poor girl. But then that's just Bollywood, you know, we understand it. It's just acting. But there are some stupid men who actually think that it is okay to behave in real life also with women like that. And bachpan mein we did not even think about it, you know, we just danced to it. Hum log to aise, we enjoyed it like, you know, it's a movie. Next I remember is from the movie Hum. That's Jumma Jumma De De. Jumma Jumma De De Jumma. So that had Kimmy Katkar in that red black dress and Amitabh Bachchan and all these workers from the mill dancing. So yeah. Then do you remember that song from Vishwatma movie? Divya Bharati dances to it. Saat Samundar Saat Samundar Paar Main Tere Peeche Peeche. That one. It had really nice steps. Once there was some function, like, you know, we had, so since I went to a convent school, we had a father priest, you know, who was the principal of the school. So every, I don't know how many years, every few years there used to be, you know, changes. Like some new father used to come, something like that. So I don't know, this priest's birthday function was there or what it was. And like I was told to prepare some song, you know. And there was one of my sister's friend. She was like, you know, trying to teach me some steps on this song. So I went to a house and I tried to learn, then I got bored and then we watched some silly movie and then she was like, you know, your mom won't shout, like, you know, you did not actually learn anything. I was like, you know what, I'm not interested to actually go and perform there. So it's okay, I'll just tell mom that I'm not interested. Since I was like, you know, very shy and there were very few things like extracurricular activities that I participated in, especially when I was really young. I used to like rather enjoy dancing at home, just alone, in front of the mirror. That was like my happiness. Next is very famous, Madhuri Dixit's Number. I think that is the first movie of her that I saw, or was it Dil? I don't remember. But from the movie Tezab, that's Ek Do Teen. And if you have seen, like, I'm sure like every girl has danced to it in your building functions, yeah, koi bhi school mein performance, yeah, fir birthday parties mein, very famous songs. Then again, of Madhuri Dixit, even though like we shouldn't have been allowed to watch that song because it's so sensual and stuff, that's from Beta. it's dhak dhak karne laga. So, you know, like she had these steps. So yeah, but we watched it and we even danced to it. Tabhi itna kuch, we have seen so much, like, you know, but no one actually made human cry about things earlier. Now it's like kuch bhi faltu cheezon ke liye people are like protesting. If you have not watched my last video, go and watch it. I'll talk about these things, you know, in that video. Then again, another Madhuri Dixit number. Mera pura childhood is like, you know, it's about just watching Madhuri Dixit dance and perform. She's such an inspiration to me and I'm sure a lot of kids from our generation. This is from the movie Sailab. It's humko aaj kal hai intezaar koi aaye leke pyar. Then another song again from Madhuri Dixit's film, Anjaam. That's chane ke khet mein, tooti tooti chane ke khet mein. Do you guys remember Khiladi movie? I used to enjoy watching that movie so much. That song, khud ko kya samajhti hai, itna akadti hai, college mein nahi nahi, aayi ek ladki hai. Now these are not exactly, you know, some of them are not really dance numbers, but we just liked performing on it. Then of course there was this movie which was South, dubbed movie I think, na? Ki remake tha. It was Humse Hai Mukabla, and we saw, you know, Prabhu Deva became a huge sensation and his songs from that movie, Urvasi, Urvasi, take it easy, Urvasi, and we were all like mesmerized with his dancing and, you know, break dance and the way he moved his body. Another song from that movie, Mukkala Mukabla Lela. Mukabla Subhanallah Lela. Aisa kuch to step tha usme. Then from this movie, Raja, again Madhuri Dixit song, Akhiyan Milao Kabhi Akhiyan Chura Kya Tune Kiya Jadu. Do you remember that she did that? Aise aankh kaise ghumai tyon tyon. I tried doing that, I could not do it. There are some other songs from that movie also which was amazing. Of course, Hum Aapke Kaun ke sare gaane lagbhag, you know, so many of them which were dance numbers, and it was Mai ni mai mundir pe teri bol raha hai kaga, that one. Then Jute Do Paise Lo, and of course Diti Tera Devar Diwana, Hai Ram Kudiyo Ko Dale Dana, that one. Yeah, you know, Madhuri Dixit's movie ke kitne gaane, it was like top class. And then Govinda, Govinda and Karishma ke so many movie songs, or Govinda, basically Govinda ke movie ke songs, you know, with Raveena, Karishma, from Hero Number One, right? That was Sona Kitna Sona Hai. Then Kooli Number One mein koi gaana tha? I don't remember. Oh yeah, Husn Hai Suhana, Ishq Hai Deewana, Roop Ka Khazana, Aaj Hai Lutana. Then if you remember, there was a song from this movie, Krishna. Okay, this was Sunil Shetty and Karishma Kapoor were the lead actors in that movie. Usme, the movie was not that great. Pata nahi wo chali bhi ya nahi, I don't remember. But there was this song in that movie. Mujhe bahut acha lagta hai. I still like it. Chhanjhariya iski khanak gayi chunri bhi sar se sarak gayi meri nazar. That way, you know, Sunil Shetty's steps were so funny. Meri nazar tujh pe par. And he did this, he moved his head and all in this weird way. It is super funny. Of course, who remembers Saif Ali Khan with that ऐसे पता नहीं gel था या oily hair, ऐसे लंबे इतने इतने बाल. It did not look good at all in those times when he did Ye Dil Lagi. But I liked that movie, okay? उसमें वो गाना था, ओले 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 ओले, जब भी कोई लड़की देखो मेरा दिल दीवाना डोले. दैट वन. देन ऑफ कोर्स फ्रॉम मोहरा, इफ यू रिमेम्बर, तू चीज बड़ी है मस्त मस्त, तू चीज बड़ी है मस्त. देर वर ऑफ कोर्स अ लॉट ऑफ अमेजिंग पॉप सॉन्ग्स, यू नो, साइड बाय साइड पंजाबी नंबर्स, फाल्गुनी पाठक के नंबर्स, या फिर और भी, यू नो, अदर सिंगर्स लाइक, यू नो, परी हूँ मैं. हाउ मेनी ऑफ यू गाइज स्टिल डांस टू परी हूँ मैं ऑन एवरी नवरात्रि, यू नो, ड्यूरिंग गरबा? वो तो लाइक इट्स लाइक सिग्नेचर, इट हैज टू बी देयर. परी हूँ मैं, मुझे ना छूना. दलेर मेहंदी के गाने कितने सारे, बोलो तारा रा रा. एंड ओ, डू यू रिमेम्बर दैट सॉन्ग ऑफ जसबीर जस्सी, दैट सॉन्ग, दिल ले गई कुड़ी गुजरात दी, दिल ले गई कुड़ी. एंड ऑफ कोर्स सुखबीर, यू नो, सॉन्ग्स, इफ यू रिमेम्बर, वो आज भी शादियों में बजते हैं. एक तो गल बन गई, एंड दिस वन मोर विच इज मोर फेमस, ओ हो, इश्क तेरा तड़पावे. देन इफ यू रिमेम्बर फाल्गुनी पाठक के सॉन्ग्स, चूड़ी जोखन की हाथों में याद पिया किया नहीं, है भीगी भीगी रातों में. आई स्टिल रिमेम्बर दैट स्टेप. एंड ऑफकोर्स उसके बाकी गाने भी ऑल्सो वर नाइस. अलीशा जिनाई का मेड इन इंडिया गाना, ऑफकोर्स, मिलन सोमन इज लुक सो हॉट. एंड हु रिमेम्बर्स गीला अरुण सॉन्ग्स, वोट फॉर घाघरा. दैट वाज सुपर फनी द वे शी यूज्ड टू सिंग. निगोड़ी कैसी जवानी है. एंड व्हाट वाज दैट सिंगर्स, परी हूँ मैं जिसका गाना था, हाँ, सुनीता राव, उसका ही गाना और एक था ना, केसरिया है रूप मारो चमचमा देवे, या दैट वन. रंगीला मूवी, उर्मिला का गाना, रंगीला रे याई रे याई रे तो लगे नच रे, दैट वन. देन हाँ, प्यार किया तो डरना क्या, ओ ओ जान जाना ढूंढे तुझे दीवाना, दैट वन. सलमान विद नो शर्ट ऑन, बेयर चेस्टेड, शी लुक्स सो हॉट ना. पहले दिल तो पागल है के गाने, एवरी सॉन्ग वाज लाइक सो गुड. ले गई ले गई, द स्टेप्स आर सो डिफिकल्ट टू डू, शामक दावर्स कोरियोग्राफी वाज अमेजिंग, अरे रे अरे, एंड चक धुम धुम चक धुम धुम, दैट वन. हम दिल दे चुके सनम के गाने, निम्बुड़ा निम्बुड़ा निम्बुड़ा, दैट वन. एंड देयर वाज सो मेनी अदर्स, मनमोहिनी, एंड वन मोर ना, और एक गाना कुछ है, ऑफकोर्स ढोली तारो. हु रिमेम्बर्स जुड़वा, जुड़वा मूवी के सॉन्ग्स, टन टना टन 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 तारा, और छैया छैया फ्रॉम दिल से, एंड जिया जले, वो क्या बोलते हैं वो समझ में नहीं आता है, उंदिरंदी पंदी को. बट लेकिन डांस वाज नाइस, प्रीति जिंटा वाज क्यूट. एंड ऑफकोर्स गोविंदा के मूवीज के गाने, यू रिमेम्बर देवांग पटेल का वो दो गाने, आई थिंक गैम्बलर मूवी के, स्टॉप दैट स्टॉप दैट, मेरी बातें सुन कर देखो हर हंसना नहीं, उसे झूठ मान कर कहीं फंसना नहीं, देन किसी डिस्को में जाए, दैट वन. एंड अगेन माधुरी दीक्षित का खलनायक मूवी के गाने, चोली के पीछे क्या है, दैट वन. और इवन सीरियस गैंगस्टर मूवी लाइक सत्या, इट हैड दिस सॉन्ग, सपने में मिलती है और कुड़ी मेरी सपने में मिलती है, दैट वाज अ नाइस सॉन्ग. हम लोग अपने बिल्डिंग के फंक्शन वगैरह में करते थे ये सब गानों पे डांस. चूर मूवी, शिल्पा शेट्टी इज डांस नंबर, मैं आई हूँ यूपी बिहार लूटने, सच अमेजिंग स्टेप्स. देन व्हाट वाज दैट चाइना गेट मूवी का गाना, राइट, छम्मा छम्मा हे छम्मा छम्मा, दैट वन. सो आई थिंक I have covered up so many songs. I think these are enough. You know, of course, there are so many other songs. So if you like this video, please give it a thumbs up. Please comment below and let me know whether you like this video. And of course, comment and let me know or gaane if I have not mentioned which you have danced to. And yeah, I know it could have been more entertaining if I would have got up and actually danced on these numbers. But I just took two more shots, injections for my vitamin deficiency. So, wo dukh raha tha meko thoda bahut. So yeah, you know, sorry. I hope I have helped at least in reliving your childhood memories. Alright, so please share this video with your friends and please subscribe if you're liking my channel, my videos. And yeah, if you want to check out my last video, it's somewhere here. Until next time, it's bye-bye for me. Take care.